Hey friends, this is Nolan Clark here, coming to you live from the top of my roof, and I want to share, I'm so excited for this event coming up in Saskatoon this month, 26th and 27th in Saskatoon, with the PEXAs and TJ Green, called Prophetic Revolution, and I'm going to be there sharing, and I feel such expectancy for what Christ has for us, and the reason I'm on the roof is because that's what I see God doing. In the Gospel of Luke, in the 5th chapter, it tells the story of a breakthrough with incredible miraculous power that stirred up everyone. They said, oh, we've never seen things like this. These are extraordinary miracles. And I believe we're going to see extraordinary days of power and grace, extraordinary miracles, the kind we've never seen before. And they will say, we've never seen things like this. Those are the days we're going into. The good news is that God does extraordinary things with ordinary people. And he does it for ordinary people, for everyday people. That's what we see Jesus doing in the Gospels. And so that extraordinary kingdom of grace and love and power is going to be so close to heal so many, spirit, soul, and body. We're going to see miracles and healings. Now, that story ended with incredible miracles and outpouring and kingdom revival in the city. But it began because a couple of guys went up on top of the roof and they broke through from above. They broke through the roof and the miracle came. And that's what I see. God's going to lift us up and we're going to break through the roof and we're going to see God do incredible things. Whatever roof, whatever limitations, religious limitations, mindsets, unbelief, things that have held you down, Christ is going to lift us up and we're going to see breakthrough in your life, in your city, in your community, and I believe we're in the greatest days of the kingdom that are upon us and are about to begin even this month. I'm expecting the month of May to be a great month of miracles. So that's what I'm looking forward to. Looking forward to be with you all, my brother TJ, my friends, Michelle and Fred, and all of you who I've met before and those who I have met, looking forward to it. And let's see Christ do amazing things. Let's get up above. Let's believe together. Let's agree together that the best days are upon us. God bless you and see you soon.